Hey, it's Molly at Waterstone Mortgage, and congratulations. You worked so hard and successfully closed on your financing and on your property. And honestly, we were thrilled to take you on that journey. I realize you had a choice, so thank you so much for your business. If you are happy with our services, please keep us in mind. We would love to have one new client family from you this year. That's how we stay in business. Also, if you close and fund in June, that means no house payment July. Your first house payment comes due August 1st. You would have that first payment coupon letter in your closing documents. You may get a statement in time, but if you don't, use that first payment closing letter to make your payment. You can call and do it over the phone or mail it in the old-fashioned way. Once you do get your statement, then you can set up your automatic bill pay, but be sure to ask any questions and we're thrilled to help. Finally, we always want to know, like, why are we working so hard? And it's because of you. And in addition, because of you, we have been able to support financially the Big Lake Fire Department this month. And we made a donation in your name, and we chose the fire department because one of our staffers, her family had a house fire, and we saw firsthand how traumatic that can be. So we love our first responders, and thank you again for your business. It allows us to do even more in our community.